Pretty simplistic is how this comes forward. We pass in a unique identifier that represents the object, plus the GUID that represents this unique identity in the world, as well as a pointer to the this object.